so you're okay there. So let me show you the keys real quick. So this one right here, think of it as a universal key because people do have universal keys. Okay. The circle one is like the world. So this one opens up the first one. The square one is a deadbolt. So when you lock that one, it's locked. So if anyone tries to get in, it's like a hotel door.
Okay.
So that's that there. And we can go on in. Right here, this is where the computer is.